your feeling about this?
Oh, I'm of course very honored, and to receive the award on behalf of the Global Commission. And I think the timing is right.
Because
it's time that people around the world understand that the lack of tools, instruments globally when it comes to drug issues is the same as we miss when it comes to climate issues, environmental issues, finance crisis, because the world is not prepared for the global situation of 2012, including the drug problem. Because we still operate and take all decisions on the national level.
As if there's no world around us.
And no instruments. I mean, when the United Nations was formed in 1945, the world consists of 51 states. Today it's almost 200. And you don't have to be an expert to understand that this does not work. And the same applies to the drug issues. The drug issue may work within a nation, but it's no power across the borders. And we need power. We need influence. I the first time in my life, I'm a part of a pressure group. Because you may ask, why are they all former? Why didn't they do this when they were in government? No, I can tell you that. We have, at least from my country, we have not come that far yet that we can say the people are in favor of a change. We must change the attitude of the people and then go. And that's for decision makers. But now I'm a member of a pressure group, so I can go further. That's why I made the report. Well, they asked me to make the report, but I go further in that report. And it's already, as you mentioned, wide debate on this issue in my country.
But don't you ever regret, like Mr. Van Achtdoorn, both in the same boat, let's say, regret that you didn't be that pressure-like when you were in charge? You have changed a lot too. As soon as you became free.
Oh, yeah, absolutely, afterwards, yeah.
Yeah, then I must tell you, there are limits what you can get involved with. I was involved in security policy, foreign policy, peace policy, very much so, human rights, and there I limited myself to the traditional legal human rights issue.
Why?
Because there are limits. I still must sleep 4 hours every night. That's a necessity.
Not more.
Well, it depends on my wife.
Let's sit down.
Yeah, it must be. Where do you want me to sit?
Oh, I'll take it home. Yeah.
You take it home?